can find Sophia Mami shared about global warming. And do you know what is global warming? Global warming means that the sun gets hotter and hotter and hotter and hotter. That means the temperature is going up. And cold means the temperature is going down. So, one temperature is hot or cold? Cold. That means it's really, really, really cold, right? That people can shiver. No, 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 it's cold winter. No, it's not a winter, just a joke. Okay? It's about the temperature. Okay? Now, you all know what is global warming. So, do you know what is global warming? Global warming is the sun gets hotter and hotter and hotter. Okay? And do you know how come there is a global warming? Okay, do you know how come? Okay, people cut trees. People just cut the trees, then they build it in the factory. So is that a good thing? No. So if there is the factory over there, then they just build. That is not good. You will not have any oxygen, right? Then how can you breathe? So trees give us oxygen and we give them carbon dioxide. When we breathe like this, we just breathe in. See, like the plants, we just breathe in. And then we breathe out. Then we are turning oxygen into carbon dioxide. And then the trees turn carbon dioxide into oxygen, right? So when they just give us the oxygen, then we just breathe. Then you just don't like it already, then you move up. Okay, this is how we do it. Then, so that is how. And you then please eat carbon dioxide. Then, when the carbon dioxide is up in the atmosphere, that it will go to the sun and the sun will go onto it, then that it will become hotter and hotter and it'll get no oxygen. So that's how come global warming is. And do you know how to prevent global warming? Okay, prevent means how to save. Okay, so how to save from global warming? And okay, so you can save the earth, like you can plant the trees. You can plant the trees, you can save electricity when you are not in use. So that is how we can save. Okay? Okay, now do you want to hear my rhyme? Okay. The rhyme is the whole earth is in our hands. How come it's in our hands? Okay. Like the nature is in the earth, right? Then the earth is in our hands. The nature is on earth. That's how the earth is in our hands. Because we plant nature. So the earth is in our hands. Okay? So the earth name is the whole earth is in our hands. 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 We can plant trees. On our earth we can plant trees. On our earth we can plant trees. On our earth, the whole earth in our hands. We can recycle trash. On our earth we can recycle trash. On our earth we can recycle trash. On our earth, the whole earth in our hands. We can save water. On our earth we can save water. On our earth we can save water. On our earth, the whole earth is in our hands. Hope you like my video. So, how to save global warming is that you must always use the 3 R's. Do you know what is my 3 R's? Reuse, reduce and recycle. Okay? So, I'll share that video. If you didn't watch it, please watch it. Okay? If you watch it again so that you know what are they and you can do good things to save global warming. Okay? So, hope you like my rhyme. Please stay with your loved ones. So, please like, share and subscribe channel. Bye-bye.